Fine grooves are used to record sound onto vinyl records. Touching these may leave natural oils and dirt behind, which could impact the sound quality. Here are some basic steps to ensure your record selection plays smoothly. While setting the record upright on a table, gently pinch and pull the inner sleeve from the outer jacket with your index finger and thumb, being careful not to touch the vinyl itself. Gently tilt the vinyl from the inner sleeve into the palm of your other hand. Using your thumb pad to support the outer edge, extend your middle finger to the center label. With the dust cover of the record player lifted and the player in the off position, hold the edges of the record with both hands and place onto the center peg and felt mat of the record player. To begin playing your record of choice, take the following steps. First, turn the power knob to the right in the on position. Then press the start-stop button to engage the turntable. As the record begins to spin, gently lift up the tone arm using the lever. Grab the head of the tone arm and swivel toward the edge of the vinyl, hovering above the smooth outer edge of the playing field. Then slowly lower the lever, bringing the tone arm so the stylus or needle makes contact with the grooves of the vinyl. You can now enjoy listening to your selection with headphones through the connected receiver. When finished listening to your selection, here are a few quick steps to prepare the turntable and record for the next listening session. To stop the record, lift the tone arm lever upward gently, then press the start-stop button on the turntable. Then, swivel the tone arm back into the resting position, lowering the tone arm into place. You can now turn the power knob to the left in the off position. Finally, gently lift along the edges of the vinyl with both hands. Shift the record to one hand using your thumb pad and fingers to support the center label. Return the record back into the inner sleeve with the open side facing up, then gently slide back into the outer jacket. This placement helps to keep dust away from the record while storing for the next listening session. We hope you found this brief tutorial for playing records useful. If you have any questions about our vinyl collections, or you would like further assistance with playing a selection, please feel free to reach out to our 6th floor Media Services service desk.